outbreak of the plague, a curfew is
what's up everybody
Hamburg,
and welcome back to our emergency 2016 campaign.
Sure that the curfew runs smoothly.
As you can tell, we're here. Maybe you can hear, maybe you can't. I usually have the volume kind of quiet at the beginning there for that little part, but there's been a fear of the plague in the city, so mayhem is going crazy. So a couple things, we got to get police there to walk that off. This here is going to become an issue as well, so we're just going to get the police up here as quick as possible, and we're also going to get a SWAT helicopter over here as well.
I'm on
so
it.
Just a little heads up for you there on what's going to happen, but other than that, everything else is kind of smooth and easy going throughout the mission here for the most part. So we're just waiting for our police to get over here and our other set of police to get over here to handle the roadblock situation. And then we'll redirect the traffic once they get over here as well. And then we're also just waiting for our police to get up to wherever they are, right up here. Right up here somewhere. Yeah, here it is. They need to put the field on the map better somehow. There we go, see? That's all it takes for the roadblock, is you just gotta put the car there.
Oncoming vehicles.
Yes, I'm on it.
Broken out in the middle of the street.
Yes.
Oh, yeah. Arrest those involved. So, and then we'll just redirect, like, so. We'll get the redirect.
Consider it done. Count
and then
in.
He'll redirect, like that. And here, like I said, the fight.
Await orders.
That we'll have.
Await
so
orders.
Let's get these
right
guys
away.
Out.
Right away.
Try and take care of this fight as
deploy stun grenades,
possible.
Stun the gangsters, and then arrest them.
Oh yeah, police now are on scene as well. So let's just get these guys some handcuffs.
Okay. What's up? Right away. Yes.
Oh yeah, nice.
What's
all
up?
Right, which one of you guys is gonna get done first here?
Okay.
Would be nice.
Yes. Okay. I'm on it.
Consider let's go get them and see. Yeah, we already have like two of them down, so that kind of sucks.
What's up?
Police officers in the city.
Right away.
In case any riots break
wait
out
orders.
Due to the curfew.
No
there we
problem.
Go. So we got two. And
wait
we
orders.
Should have one more. Yeah, there you are. I see you there. Actually, can you get this guy here? This guy here. There we are.
Right
so we'll
away.
Get them in the police van here.
Yes.
Oh, hey.
No problem. Yes. Okay.
This guy trying to run here.
It done.
Yes. Not good.
Okay.
Flashbang, flashbang. Okay, so there's that. We need a couple of doctors here. It looks like, and we'll get some ambulances here as well. And there are just, sounds like there's gonna be a couple more fights, so they asked to send some police out to the city. So we'll do that. We'll get some police in the area. We'll get police officer. Where? Where? It's right over here, ain't it? Oh, yeah, here it is. Right here. Let's get them. Let's get them over here. Let's go.
Yes, no okay. problem.
Here
wait
we go.
We should deploy stun grenades
yes,
to stun
okay.
All right. And then
I'm on it.
We'll let these the police officers duke it out here.
Understood. Yes,
we'll let them duke it out with the perpetrators. Like so. And we're just waiting on I think they still have this. Yeah, he still has
wait
the suspect.
Orders. I'm on it.
Let's just
I'm
get
ready,
these guys
sir.
In
what's
the
up?
Van.
No problem. Yes, can okay. do. Await orders.
And we'll deal
right
with that.
Away.
And then let's
await
get
orders.
This guy down, and we'll get our SWAT team back in place. Get them ready to on standby for the next
the police van is
yes.
taking all
okay.
the prisoners.
The
I'm
next
ready.
Situation.
Detention cells at the base.
There we
yes.
go.
Okay.
You guys can
I'm
get in.
It.
All right, our doctors
okay.
are now on scene. So that's good.
Await orders. Await orders.
Get these guys over here.
I'm ready.
Let's go
no
in.
Await orders.
In.
Can do. What's up?
And in.
Okay.
Beautiful.
Await
all right, we
in.
Need you guys out. We need you guys out. Out.
I'm ready.
There we go.
I'm on it.
So they're working on that. Did they get these guys? Where are these guys at? Oh, nice.
Yes. Okay.
Get him in the squad then.
Yes. I'm
and we'll
on
get
it.
These guys out of here. Now there's one more spot that's going to be the doozy, and I believe it's up here. So we'll get
the police car is taking
the police over here.
To the detention cells at the
actually, maybe it's on this street. Actually, one of these streets here. is going to be the next issue. Where's our SWAT team at? We'll just get our SWAT team in place. Let's get a couple of ambulances here as well.
Aye, aye, sir.
Let's
I'm
get
ready.
SWAT. Where did I say? Right over here in this area. So we'll get SWAT up here. Just to be on the safe side.
There it is. Arrest those
involved. Here's the other thing we gotta do. We gotta redirect traffic up here. So let's just, while we're waiting on that, we'll do that. And that should handle the redirect. Yeah. So we're waiting on two things. We should have police on their way. And then the police van. And then our SWAT team's up here.
Yes? Okay.
Oh, come on.
Yes, okay. I'm on
I want
it.
You guys to deploy out over
I
here.
Done.
Where's that police van? I need them police guys. Come on.
Yes.
Alright, here's our SWAT team.
I'm ready. Can do.
Let's get these guys out.
What's up? Alright. Consider it done. Yes. Understood. Aye, aye, sir.
Alright, let's get you guys some handcuffs here.
Aye, aye, sir. Aye, aye, sir. Yes.
All right.
Yes. A rescue team member is being attacked. Okay.
Await all right. Orders. Let's go.
Aye, aye, sir. All right. Await orders.
Get these guys some
no
handcuffs
problem.
Here.
Right away.
Oh boy! Oh boy!
Yes.
Oh boy!
Okay.
Not good. Not
Await
good.
Orders. Can do.
Let's see if we can grab right. that guy. Well, that's not so bad. Two down. Let's get a couple of emergency doctors here now as well.
Right away.
And let's
Await
get these
orders.
People
right
out of here.
Await order. Right away.
Out of here, guys. You guys are
aye,
done.
Sir. Await order. Yes, sir. I'm ready.
You're done
all
for.
Right.
All right. Let's. Oh yeah. Perfect. The ambulances
yes, understood.
Are here.
Yes, understood. Okay.
So we can get these guys out of here.
Yes. Okay.
Let's grab them.
Can
get
do.
That
okay.
person.
Await orders.
And grab
can
that
do.
Person.
Yes. Okay.
Now let's get the
understood.
Emergency doctors out of
Await
here now.
Orders. Count me in.
That should be good. We're just waiting for then the emergency doctors to get up at the other call. The roads are secure, so Hamburg is cut off from everybody at the moment while we
I'm
deal
ready.
With this fear
Understood.
Of the plague. Obviously, with Cologne being attacked last time, it wasn't Cologne, was it? Maybe it was.
I'm ready.
Was
okay.
it Cologne? It must have been Cologne. Nah, I can't remember. But whatever city it was that we
yes.
were in last
okay.
time that got attacked. Through the terminal. Obviously that fear is spreading. So
the police van is taking all the prisoners.
That's why we've got to deal with that.
At the base.
All right, police van. Whoa, hey.
What's up?
The all right, whatever.
To the hospital yes. ward got eight.
Apparently he doesn't want to get any of these police officers in. But that's cool. That's cool though. Let's get the ambulances
no
up
problem.
Here.
Yes. Aye aye, sir.
Let's get these doctors
yes.
healing.
Okay. I'm on it.
And then hopefully by the time they're done, the ambulances
yes,
will have arrived. That's what I'm trying to say. Oof. That's quite a tongue twister there for me for some reason. So just waiting on these doctors now. And everybody should be good. We have prisoners being taken back to the base. We've got these two here that are going to be taken care of. We got the other two victims up in that field that are now going back to base also. So that should take care of a lot of stuff. Just waiting for everything to clear. What do we got here? Emergency doctors. I don't know if they can get through here. Looks like they can. Oh, ooh. It's a
yes.
tight squeeze for you, huh? Yeah, tight squeeze. Okay, now he's going to go back to whatever. Whatever. Just waiting on the ambulances here. So we'll increase the time just a little bit here. No reason to sit around and wait. Alright, first ambulance
yes,
is
yes,
on
sir.
Scene.
Await orders. Right away.
So let's get this
yes.
Victim here.
Okay.
That's good. Now the next ambulance is on scene as well. And it's like perfect
yes,
timing
got
too.
A.
Look at that. I mean it can't get any better than that for timing.
Await orders. I'm on
so
it.
Let's get that person picked up. Let's get him out of here.
Yes. Right away.
Let's get our
What's
emergency
up?
Doctors back to base.
Yes. Okay. Right away.
Let's wait for the next call if one comes through. You know, we don't know what the situation is. It's a fear.
Understood.
People are just scared of the unknown. You know, that's what it is.
I'm ready.
All right, let's
no
get these
problem.
Guys out of here.
Ambulance is
going.
Yes. Okay.
Let's drop the.
I'm ready.
The SWAT helicopter. Oh, let's get our SWAT, SWAT members in it. Might as well just get our SWAT team in here, right? No reason to.
Yes. Aye, aye, sir. I'm ready.
No reason for them not to go.
Aye, aye, sir.
Looks like our police are just going to kind of hang out.
Yes.
We'll,
okay.
Divide them out around here.
Yes. Okay.
Got a sort of perimeter type of thing. Just kind of realistic, not realistic type of situation. But just waiting for our SWAT team to get in. And the ambulances get back to base, and then we should be good. Should be good. You can go back to HQ now.
Okay.
Nice. And so now let's check on everything though and see where's base at here. Here's our base. What's coming in? Emergency doctor. Emergency. There's an ambulance. And there's the last ambulance here.
I'm ready.
So let's go to the camera view. This is, I do like this about emergency 5, emergency 2016 is being able to follow the vehicles around. It's kind of cool. Like it a lot. So that should do it though, right? I mean, unless I'm missing something, huh? Am I missing something? No, I think that's it. Yeah, there it is. That should do it. Oh, and it does. That's beautiful. That's beautiful. All right, is the thing not gonna pop up? Oh, come on.
A riot is taking place at the...
Oh!
Arrest all the rioters and take care of any casualties...
Jeez, that wasn't...
damage.
That was not the last thing. That's crazy. All right, let's get everybody here. Holy cow, I thought that was the last thing for sure, but apparently it was not. Let's get a police van.
All right.
Stun the gangsters and then arrest them.
Yes, we're going to put stun grenades. We only have one SWAT helicopter. Oh, now we've got a fire?
Fire doesn't spread.
Where's the fire at?
We should deal with the blazes as quickly as possible.
Oh, yeah.
We're going to need several firefighters.
Let's go. Let's get a turntable. Let's get a water tender.
Yes, sir.
Let's get another water tender. I think SWAT should be here, right? Yeah, SWAT's here now.
I'm ready. Understood.
So let's deploy them. Holy cow, look at this fire. Please do not spread. We gotta arrest this guy right here. You guys see him? He needs to be arrested like ASAP.
Yes, sir.
Running around. You can't be doing that type of stuff. You can't be doing that type of stuff, guys.
Await orders.
Let's,
yes? No problem.
Let's go get these guys here.
Yes? Okay.
What's up? Await orders.
What's up? Yes.
I'm on it.
Go.
Yes,
go.
Understood.
Hey, dude. What are you doing over there? Stop with them fires. Alright. Police now are on scene.
I'm ready.
We've got the police here. Nice. Let's get these guys out. Police are here as well.
I'm ready.
Let's get this guy arrested here.
Await orders.
Pepper spray this guy.
Await orders.
No arrest this guy here.
Attention! A rescue team member is being attacked.
Got it. Await orders.
And we'll spray him.
We can deploy water tenders and
await
firefighters.
No problem.
Buildings and objects located in the immediate vicinity of a blaze.
Yes.
This is an effective way of preventing more fires.
Yes.
Yes.
We've got to get this guy here. He keeps starting his fires. We've got to get that guy now, like contained. ASAP. Where's our fire department at?
Yes,
where are they at?
Okay.
We need them.
Consider it done. Yes.
Like, what's taking them so long to get here? I don't understand the situation. They should be here by now. Where's fire? There's our ladder
what's
truck.
Up?
Like,
jump
hello.
In.
There's a ladder. Where's the water tenders we called in? All right, here's the first one.
Await orders.
Aye, aye, sir.
Aye. We're gonna need more. Let's get the other water tender here.
I'm on it.
As well.
Yes. Got
Let's
it.
Get another ladder truck here. As well.
Consider it done.
This guy should be arrested. Where's our? There he is.
Yes.
So let's get him in
I'm
here.
On it. What's up? Yes.
So that's good. I don't know why he can't get into this vehicle.
Understood.
Oh, there we go. That's why. Wrong vehicle. All right, let's get these two yahoos up here arrested as well.
I'm on it.
get these two yahoos here.
All right. Await orders. No problem.
That should take care of that, right? I believe it will. These guys are just putting all this fire up. Beautiful, they got
Wait
it.
Orders. Consider it done.
Attention, count me in.
Team member is being yes. attacked.
Yes.
Aye, aye, sir.
I'm aware of that.
Await orders.
Get
Consider
this guy.
It done.
Spray him.
I'm ready.
There we go. Nice. Nicely done. Nicely done, boys.
Okay.
Get these guys out of here.
Yes.
You're done for. No more rioting in my streets. Right, that's how we handle that. Who else? Where else we got someone? It looks like someone up here.
What's up?
We've got a grab, so let's grab that person.
What's up? Await order.
Yes.
There's only two in this van. I don't know if that's everybody though.
I'm ready.
Right away.
Let's get these guys out.
Await orders.
Which
yes,
is
sir.
Obviously more than what we needed, but
okay.
That's all right.
I'm ready. Understood.
Let's
do.
Go grab that person. Looks like we got more. Someone else? Where's someone? Holy cow, look at these fires. Fires.
What's up?
Ay, ay, ay.
Yes, sir.
We're What's missing up? Someone.
Okay.
We are definitely missing somebody.
Yes.
We've got to get aye, these.
I'm
the
ready.
Fires. Stop the fires. There he is,
Can't
right there.
Do. Wait orders.
I see him.
Consider it done.
I see him. There you are. You stop
I'm
those fires
it.
Right now.
I'm ready.
Right aye now, aye, mister. Sir. You set one Consider more fire done. And you're done for. Alright.
Yes.
Alright, so that Not person's it. Loaded
I'm
into
ready.
The van.
No problem.
SWAT's kind of in the area. We've got police presence kind of all over the place. So I think that's good. Oh my gosh, this building's on fire.
Yes. Yes, sir.
Oh my, and then over here. Alright, where's the other people? Holy cow, this whole city. Look at this guy, over here. Ay, ay, ay. We gotta stop him. Let's go in.
Yes,
in the van.
I'm ready.
No problem.
Alright, let's go, let's go. Move, move, move. We've gotta get this guy right
no
over
problem.
Here. Oy, ay, ay. Is this guy, where's this guy at? Did we get this guy? I don't know if we got the other guy here. Let's, we gotta get police though, or fire over here now.
Right
Holy
away.
Cow. This is nuts.
I'm ready.
This is nuts.
No problem.
Oh boy, we need a ladder. I don't know if ladder's still working on this building
yes.
here.
Okay.
What are the
yes.
police doing here?
I'm on it. What's up?
Hey.
Aye, aye, sir.
Well, will you guys stop him, or what are you guys doing?
I'm
what else? What we got here? Our building's on fire. Let's
okay.
grab this one. Where's this person at? Where's our police at? There he is.
Wait orders.
We gotta stop this guy. No more fires. I'm trying to put out fires.
Consider it done.
Alright, who's
yes.
got the cuffs?
Okay.
Got the cuffs.
Got
grab
it.
This guy.
I'm ready. I'm on it. Right away.
Right now. Hey, stop. I don't understand why aren't our police doing something here.
Yes. Count me in. Consider it done.
Yay. Alright, we need to, we definitely need to get fire around here. And the fire's down
yes.
here, guys.
Okay.
Down here.
Consider it done.
No
yes.
offense,
okay.
but it's down there. Oh my gosh, look at this. Look at this over here.
What's up?
Over here, buddy.
Got it.
What else we got here? Where's our police at? Did they get the this other guy? Or is he like off the map now? Type of situation. I'm not really sure. Holy cow, look at this. This is just insane. Wow, so many fires.
I'm ready.
Alright, get
no
this
problem.
Over here. I need you.
Yes. Okay.
Over
right.
here. I just got so
yes,
much. So much fire, I don't know what to do. It's spreading. It's spreading. We need heavy rescue now.
No problem.
We need heavy rescue at all these locations. Oh, yeah. You know, it's kind of my fault, though. The game did say we need every fire personnel.
Consider it done.
And I was kind of thinking, like, yeah, right. You know, like, every fire personnel. But, yeah, we do, definitely.
Wait orders. I'm ready.
Let's get this person out of here, though. Get them out of here. Alright, that's taken care of. Let's try and work on this building here. Let's see how this is going. I'm not really sure. Where's our fire truck at? Our fire tender. Where's he at? Don't we have one over here? Alright, I guess maybe not. Let's get heavy rescue then over here. Try and take care of this. This is just crazy. 90 fires. 90. Oh, hey, what are you doing here?
Taking all the prisoners.
Yes, sir.
To the detention cells.
What are you doing?
What's up?
This guy's like stuck. That's just crazy. No wonder why he wasn't moving. He's stuck. Stuck, man. You're killing me. You're killing me. Let's get these guys to HQ. You know, and just start getting some of these prisoners out of here. So I can find out what's... Try and get things under control so I know what's going on here. Would be kind of nice. Oh, we got fires on all these cars. We have no containment whatsoever. None.
Yes, right away.
Not one bit of containment.
Yes. Consider it.
Get yourself a hose.
Wait orders. All right.
Get yourself a hose.
I'm ready. Got it.
All right, he's going to take care of up there.
I'm ready.
This guy up over here.
Yes.
Okay. And we'll get this guy up over here.
Aye, sir.
And that should hopefully take care of some things here. Guys out.
I'm ready. Count me in.
Oh, yes. Nice. Okay. They're all going.
Can do. Wait orders.
You can put fire out over here, maybe.
Yes. Okay.
No problem.
Can you go here?
I'm ready.
Maybe you can do
Count
here.
Me in.
And maybe you can then go here, find something. Let's move this guy out of the way. Okay, this is taken care of. Just start on this building here. Nice. Not really sure what this guy's doing, putting out here. Not seeing it.
Count me in.
Not seeing it. All right, let's check things up over here. I think we should have fire up. Didn't we call in a fire? Yeah, right here.
What's up? Consider it done.
Oy, oy, oy. Oh, beautiful. Oh, no.
I'm ready.
There we go. We got them all. Let's get all of you guys a hose. Hose up.
I'm ready.
Oy, oy, oy. Oh.
Yes.
Can someone get this tree here?
Yes.
Someone start on that. Oh, nice.
Yes.
All right. Can you come down over here?
Understood.
All right, this is good. We're starting to get some containment here.
I'm ready. Await orders.
All right, we'll get you guys back to your police car or not. You guys just come away from that fire. Just come away from that fire. I don't know what's really going on around here. Let's get these guys out.
Got it.
And then let's get these guys a hose.
No problem.
And they can help out over here.
I'm ready. I'm on it. What's up?
Yeah, help that out over here.
What's up?
And then, I don't know if this building's still on fire or not. I can't really tell.
I'm ready.
I think this building's on fire. But, can't tell for sure. Not 100% positive. Alright, let's see how things are going on up over here. We got firefighters. We got this guy working. We're getting somewhere though. We're starting to get containment over here. So then once we get this all contained, we can start moving vehicles. Let's get some tow trucks here then as well. And we can start moving these vehicles out of here. That'll be good. That'll be a good semi-start. We've got these guys putting out fires. Holy cow. They're working though, they're working hard. I'll give them that. They are working hard to get this stuff out of here, taken care of. I'm just not sure about these guys here, if they're really helping out on the situation at all or not. So I'm gonna have this guy work on this building, because this building's out. I'm gonna try this building here. I think that'll be a good one to go with. Alright, yes. See, I do like this too, like emergency 2016 here. They sit there and they move. You know, they're not, they stop. The only things that don't move are the ladder trucks.
I'm ready.
But that's alright.
Aye, aye, sir.
That's alright. So they're working on that. How many more people we got arrest? Three, huh? They're probably arrested. They're just not taken away.
Yes.
Oh yeah, there's two of them.
I'm ready.
That's a SWAT specialist.
Wait orders.
I feel like we have another set of police around somewhere, but I just don't know where. And I think it's for the group up here. But look at this. This fire is spreading here. This one's getting out of control here.
Wait orders.
Can you like come over here and maybe work
on
this
it.
Over here? This guy's doing this here, so that's fine. Holy cow, this has gotten crazy. You got anybody?
Yes.
Nope, nobody. I don't know where that other police officer, that guy's at. Alright, so this building's fine. I'm gonna have this ladder truck come over and help out over here. Try and get this situation contained up here. Because we've got pretty much good containment down here now.
Yes, sir.
We've got actually really good containment here. I'm gonna send this guy up over here as well. Try and get this really taken care of.
Got it.
And then that should be good. We'll start moving units around a little bit more now. Tow trucks are now on scene, so let's start moving these cars.
Okay.
No
wait orders. Okay.
No reason to keep them around here.
Yes. Okay. Yes, sir.
You know,
ready.
Gotta
me
be
in.
Taken out anyhow. Where's our other? Didn't we have a fire over here? I thought we did. Oh, hey.
Yes.
Hey.
Okay.
I needed you to do this. Alright, he's gonna do something though, so that's good, I guess.
Yes,
I would like you to do this though. Could you do that? I need someone to do that. What are you doing?
Orders.
Could you help out over here?
Firefighter can't find a free hydrant near the target.
Okay, that's fine. If you can't find one to go there, could you maybe do over here?
Can do.
Thank you. Thank you. He can do. Hey, what are you doing here, bud? I need you. Alright, he's kind of like
ready.
Stuck in limbo.
Count me in. Await orders. Consider it
not
done.
Really sure what that guy's doing.
Yes.
Let's,
okay.
Buildings are fine. No buildings here on fire, so we'll send this guy up over here as well.
I'm on it.
Yes, that's good. Well, these guys doing work. These guys are working hard over here. I give them props. Major props for working hard. Oh, another car on fire. That sucks. What's this guy doing? Hey,
await orders.
Could you maybe come over here and do something? That would be nice.
What's up?
Yes, I don't sir. Why don't we see if we can get this guy in over here? Try and help these firefighters out to finish this up. Would be nice if I could get them to finish this.
Can't
not really sure what's going on with this guy here.
Await orders.
He's kind of like lost. Ooh, what's this guy doing? Let's get these guys.
Aye, aye,
right away.
Let's get these guys moved up over here.
Aye, aye, sir.
Let's move them over there, and
await orders.
Same thing with this guy. We'll move this guy up over here as well.
All right.
Just to try and get these fires contained. I definitely think we screwed up though with
what's
these
up?
Fires.
Count me in.
Because of these fires, I don't think we're going to do good on this mission, which stinks.
Await orders.
Can you put
right
out the
away.
Fire in this car? That'd be cool.
Yes.
Can
okay.
you
right away.
Maybe grab
right.
here? Not
what's
really
up?
Sure what that guy's doing.
Understood.
Not really 100% sure there. Just a little lost. There's a police. What's he doing? Where are you going? Where are you going? I have no idea.
Wait orders.
Count
me in.
That's good. Look at these guys up here.
I'm
they're doing some
it.
Work. We can then move that water tender up over here, which will give us another water tender up here. So I guess we could do that now. We got one there. I think we're missing one though. There's one that's somewhere. I just don't know where. But there's definitely another water tender around that's not in use. I don't know where he's at the moment. Because our firefighters are going to be down here dealing with this. Like, they got this. Sir. That shouldn't be an issue for them. But there should definitely be another one around. Is this it? No, it's heavy rescue. And there's one. Here's two.
What's up? All right.
There's three.
That was a hell of a bang. What's going on?
What was that? What's going on? I don't know what's going on. Tell me what's going on. I don't know what's going on at all.
I'm on it.
Oh, yeah, yeah. I have no idea what's going on. No clue. I don't know where are those fire... Why is everything taking so long to get everywhere? I don't understand. Okay. Looks like these fires are out as well. Maybe. Yeah, these are out. There definitely is a water tender around somewhere that I just don't know where. And there's also two police officers around somewhere that I'm not 100% positive where they're at as well. But they arrested. Look at this. This is nice. Now we've got this all taken care of.
Got it.
But we're going to need some tow trucks. Looks like they got some people over here taken care of. That's good. We're going to need all four over here. Alright, so that's good.
Okay.
Looks like all the fires should be out. There's no one. Here's two. So let's get them got off to HQ. There should be one more. Oh, here you are. There he is.
I'm ready.
I found him. The last suspect.
Await order.
Let's get the police vehicle over here. And then we'll get him out of here. And that should be everything, right? There's only two more fires, it looks like. Yeah, there's one.
What's up?
That no one's getting. And the other one. Where's the last fire at, guys? No, it looks like everything. Looks like all the fires are taken care of now. So that's good. Fires are taken care of. And pretty much the
police car is taking the prisoner to the detention cells at the base.
Perfect. So now all the criminals should be on their way to the base. And we're just waiting now on tow trucks to start towing away these vehicles.
Await orders.
But that was crazy. It's a shame we can't buy more. We need six, and I deployed all four of them. So all we can do now is kind of wait. We'll fast forward time though. No reason for everybody to sit and watch all of this.
Yes.
Oh, wait, they're waiting here.
I'm ready, right away. What's up? Understood. I'm ready.
Let's get these guys.
Yes. Okay.
These guys here.
Sir.
I don't know why what they're doing. I don't know what this guy's for sure doing here. There we go. Let's go. Hey, buddy, you.
I'm ready.
Over here.
Understood.
All right, that guy's going. This guy's gonna go. Beautiful.
Outstanding. You've arrested everyone involved in the riot.
Thank you.
Taking them away.
Thank you. This has been crazy. This has been a one long mission, I'll tell you that. Holy cow. One of the longer missions. I think it's only because of these fires. Only because of the fires. But here's the other thing. Once those vehicles get back to base, we can dispatch the next two. And then we'll pick up these cars right here. So just kind of waiting. Here's one. So we'll dispatch him back.
Done.
And once we will get the other one there, we'll come bring him over here. And it looks like he's going into the base right now, which is beautiful. There he is. So now all we gotta do is wait for them to come back, and then we'll get these last two vehicles out of here, and that will do it for this mission. This time, I think it's for definitely for sure just how long this has taken now. We've now... What's the... I don't understand what that car, what that police car is doing. Where'd it go? What is this thing? Oh, it's an NPC. That's really weird. That's crazy. That's cool. I've never seen that before. So it's one of them, like, them automated ones. There we go. By the game. This is cool. It's neat. It's different. Come on, tow truck, get here. Yeah. Even at fast speed, it feels like slow speed. Jesus. Where you at? What are you doing? Yeah. They had to go all the way around. That's weird.
What's up?
Get this car. Get that car. That's what's up. Get in that car. That is what is up. Holy cow, though. For sure thought this mission would only take like 15 minutes. Definitely not the case. And there it goes. Let's follow it. Follow it. Whoa, where did it? Where is he? There he is. He's cruising. Yeah, this guy. Boom. I can keep up with you. Yeah, I don't understand why he couldn't come over this way. Yeah, it was weird. He had to go all the way around like that. Oh, really weird. Oh, he is cruising now. Holy cow. But we're almost back to the base, guys. Almost back to the base. The final bridge. Down to the base. So that should do it now. I'm pretty positive that did it this time. Pretty positive. Nice. Yes. Job. And we got an achievement. Nice. Let's see how we did. Not good at all. Oof. Not good at all. I think it was all due to the fire, so I don't like that they don't break down why you, what you really didn't do that great on. But that's it for this episode, guys. I hope you learned something from my mistakes, and I hope I showed you a couple of tricks as well. So thanks a lot for watching. Have a great day.